My name is Alistair Lee, and in this video, I'm going to walk through some of the biggest new features in Adobe Connect 12.2. Let's start by joining an existing meeting. And right away, you'll notice some improvements we've made to the entry screen. This screen still lets customers select which audio and video devices they want to use in their Adobe Connect meeting. We've made the controls a little more clear, though, with 12.2, adding switches for each of the different devices, so you can very clearly see whether you're coming into the meeting muted or unmuted. You're still able to select which device you'd like to use, and the option to test your devices is still in this brand new redesigned screen. We've moved the Enter Room button directly to the dialog box, and up in the top right, where you used to click to join the room, you can now see the profile that you're using to join the Adobe Connect room. Over here in the camera section, I can turn my camera on or off in this particular room as I'm joining. I'll see a preview of my camera here on the entry screen. There's a new button here that's new to Adobe Connect 12.2, that enables me to edit my video background. I can choose from two different blur options if I'd like my background blurred or really blurred. I can also select from one of these Adobe stock images here to use as a virtual background as I join the room. So let me select this virtual office here. I'll hit done and join my virtual office by clicking to join meeting. You'll see another new loading screen available as I'm joining the meeting. And I come into the meeting with my camera on, because that's how I selected it in the previous entry screen, with the background image that I selected. Now that we're in the meeting, we can see the new Adobe Connect 12.2 interface. If I select the camera menu, you'll also see the option to edit the video background here in the room as well. If I want to select none here for my background, I can set it to my real background. On this layout, I've got the chat pod. There's another new feature in Adobe Connect 12.2 that enables me to pause the chat. If I click this as a host, the chat is paused for everybody else in the room. This is a handy way to focus attention if you're delivering an exercise, or maybe you've got another chat pod on your layout there that you want people to focus on. I can simply click the resume chat to start chatting again. Also in 12.2, we've taken some of the features out of beta, the ability to add noise suppression to your microphone, the ability to share your system audio using Windows are all available out of beta in Adobe Connect 12.2. Those are some of the biggest new features in the latest version of Adobe Connect. Thanks for your time.